Tips and tricks for Visual Studio Code. How to enable autosave option on VS Code. Hello YouTube, hello Internet. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you how to activate the autosave option on VS Code. VS Code is one of the most popular code editors that we have nowadays. And the autosave option is a great feature that you should use in your daily basis job. I'm gonna use a CSS code as an example in this video. And I have a simple login form that I'm gonna use to test the changes that I'm gonna be doing throughout this video. Okay, let's dive into it. First of all, we have to open up the settings panel. And we have to find the autosave option. As you can see, we can choose between 4 different modes in the autosave menu. Let's begin with the onFocus Change option. In that option, when you move outside the coding area, your code will be saved. When you make changes on your code, VS Code will display a small dot next to the name of your file. If you click through the sidebar menu, the top menu, or whatever, your code will be saved. In this example, I'm gonna click on the empty side area. And our code has been saved. Now, if I refresh my login form, the changes will appear. Okay, let's take a look at the onWindowChange option. That's a straightforward option. You will get it right off the bat. When you change from the VS Code window to another window, your code will be saved. The last option is the easiest option. Just type the number of seconds you want to define as a delay. When that specific delay is reached, your code will be saved. For example, if you want to autosave your code every 3 seconds, just type 3000 milliseconds. So, when you make some changes in your code, you have to wait 3 seconds and your code will be saved. Okay, that's all guys. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.